Ladies and gentlemen, Starkville, Mississippi. The skyline of Starkville, Mississippi, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get it on!
Talking to myself again, wondering if this traveling is good. Is there something better doing we'd be doing if we could?
What about my smoking?
Yeah.
It doesn't bother me at all.
The stories we could tell.
Every 20 minutes, smoke break.
And if this all blows up and goes to hell, I can still see us sitting on the bed in some motel, listening to the stories we could tell.
He just used all my stuff. Hey, I thought you told him I was talking about Michael Vick.
Welcome to my world.
Yeah, did you just tell him? He just gave all the stats that I was going to use. Did you tell him I was talking about Michael Vick?
We killed him.
He joked me. Look at
we still killed him, though.
Well, I don't know if I killed him, but he joked me.
You killed him. You killed him. You did great. Let's go.
What? I was waiting for you to give me the word, right?
Last night game in this 75th and final season at historic Pitt Stadium, which has been home to some of the great names in all of football. And some greats have played here on the opposition, opposing sidelines. Jerk, idiot, fool, idiot, stooge.
This is a very even matchup at Hughes Stadium here in Fort Collins coming up tonight.
Oh, yo.
Yo.
Yo. My stuff.
Yo. Yo, yo.
Yeah, well,
I mean, we're getting a lot of bad vibes around here.
West Virginia! Nothing. It's old blood killing them.
Old blood.
Teammate. How are we doing so far?
I love, we're killing them so far, the shot. What the hell are we doing?
You're gonna get in trouble. You're gonna get in trouble. You're gonna get in trouble. You're gonna get in trouble.
This is a very sensitive subject.
Say I had a clone. I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I'd hope Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family. Had an evil empire just like his dear old dad. Give him my love and the things I never had. Scott would think I was a cool guy. Return the love I have, make me want to cry. Be evil, but have my feelings too. Changed my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. But Scott rejected me. C'est la vie. Life is cruel, treats you unfairly. Even so, a God there must be. Meeting me, you complete me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Just me.
Yeah.
Just me.